Marion, North Carolina is a picturesque town located in the foothills of the Appalachian Mountains. Buzz and Teresa Campbell always wanted to live here, so Buzz quit his job and they relocated. They didn't know that many families in the area were struggling with factory closures and poverty. Unable to get work, Buzz and Teresa wound up living in a tent.
Everything just ran out. Couldn't find work. Didn't know where our next meal was coming from.
We're gonna be okay. So we just started brainstorming and thinking, what are we gonna do? Where can we go? We're hurting physically, we're hurting emotionally, and God was drawing us to Him the whole time.
The Campbells found Operation Blessing partner Victory Christian Ministry. After getting food there, Buzz and Teresa attended one of the church's Sunday services.
The way God really got my attention was we were down to our last $10, and I was led to give half of that into the ministry.
When Buzz let go of that $5, I just seen a peace and a calmness come over his life. And I'm thinking, Lord, if you have ever, ever blessed a man, I'm asking you right now, bless that man and do it immediately.
About a week later, Buzz landed a job working at a day program for people with mental and physical challenges. He now serves there as a director. Today, they volunteer with the ministry, giving out food to other families in need.
The food from Operation Blessing is immensely important to this community. We've been blessed to bless others. Jesus intended us to put His blessings to use in the lives of others.
When you turn your life over to the Lord, you can't go anywhere but up.